Look, you have any idea the amount of power that you wield with your imagination and a bike lock? There's so many things. Like, you could just walk past a Baskin Robbins and be like, you're closed. It is so arbitrary what we need permission to buy and what we don't. You have to show photo ID in a hobby shop to buy paint. Yet all of us here are just one Amazon click away from buying orange cones and making traffic go wherever we want.